Hi students, welcome back. Let's continue with the B-trees in DBMS. So in the previous video, I explained the concept of the B-tree. Now let's have a look on the example of the B-tree. So I need to create a B-tree. Okay, so the B-tree, the order they are given it as a 4. Let's take the order is a 4. 4 is nothing but the degree of that B-tree. Means each node can have 4 children and the 3 keys. Each node, whatever it is there, it can have the 4 children, and the minimum number of keys should be the 3 only, because if n children are there, n minus 1 keys will be there. That is a concept what we had seen in the previous video. Okay, so that means the maximum number of children should be 4, and the maximum number of keys is m minus 1, that is 4 minus 1 is the 3. And let's talk about the minimum number of children. Minimum children, how you are going to find out? The seal of p by 2, that is a m by 2. M is 4 by 2, I'm getting 2. And the minimum number of keys, m by 2 minus 1, that is 4 by 2 minus 1, you're getting 1. Okay, so now let's take the keys, number of keys that are present. The keys are, let's take 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 30, 35, 5, 15. Okay, so these are the keys I have taken. Now start, let's construct the B tree, okay, of order 4. That means each node consisting of only 3 keys will be there and 4 children will be there. So first insert 3 keys, 10, 20, 40. Because the maximum number of keys only 3 will be there. Okay, so now I want to insert 50. Where I can insert 50? So here my node is already filled. Okay, my node pointer is already filled with 3 keys, 10, 20, 40. Now I need to split. Okay, each node can hold only the 3 key values. So I need to split the node. Now I need to insert the 50. So insert 50. So this will be splitted into 40. So the left pointer consisting of 10, 20, and the right pointer consisting of 50, because this is a binary tree. Binary tree, left hand side should be less than the root node and right hand side should be greater than or equal to the root node. Okay, now I want to insert the 60. Where I can insert? I can insert the right hand side. So here it is, a space is there. Okay, so I can insert the 60. I can insert the 70 also. So now I want to insert 80. But 80 here, there is no space. It's my node is already filled. Okay. So now what I have to do? I have to split. Okay. I have to split. So send the 70 to upper. So now my new node is 40, 70. Left hand side is 10, 20, 30. And the right hand side in the middle is 50, 60, and the right hand side is 80. Okay, because here I can place up to 3 keys and the 4 children will be there. Okay, the maximum it can have the 4 children. Now I want to insert, what is the numbers remaining? 10 is over, 20, 40, okay, 30, 40. Okay, still 35, 5, 15 or there. Okay, so up to 30 I have inserted. Now I want to insert 35. Insert 35. Where I have to insert? So the 35 has to come the left side of the 45. Okay, but my node is already filled. Okay, then what I have to do? I have to send the 30 to here. 30, 40, 70. Okay, So the left side of 30 can be less than the 30, 10, 20. And the right hand side should be 35. Okay. And here 50, 60. And here it is 80. Next, I want to insert 5. Next, I want to insert 5. Where I need to insert 5? Insert 5. So, the 5 should be placed here. Okay. So, I can simply place 5 here. Okay. No problem. Now, I want to insert 15. Where I have to insert 15? I have to insert 15 here. But my node is already filled with three key values. So, I have to insert 15 here. So, if I take, I send the 15 here, this node is also already filled. This node is also already filled. That means, if I send the 15 here, the 5 and 10 will come to the left hand side and the right hand side is the 20. Okay. But this node is already filled. Okay. This node is already filled. 50, 60, and the right hand side is 80. Okay. So, here this node is already filled. So, which number I need to be sent up? Okay. So, here 15, 30, 40, 70 is there. So, send the middle element 40. 40 as a root node. Okay. So, the left hand side is 15 and 30. These two comes as one. 15 comma 30. So 15, the left hand side is 5, 10, and here it is 20, and here it is 35. Okay, and the right hand side of the 40 is 70. So here 50, 60, and here it is 80. Okay. So, in this way, we need to construct the B trees. Thank you.